Today's Midday Kentucky Cooking Segment brought to you by Creative Kitchen and Bath, where you will always cook in style.
Welcome back to Midday Kentucky. Chef Allison Davis here in the Wild Thyme Kitchen over in Chinaway, and we are making a summer salad. It's the time of year for melon, watermelon, cantaloupe, honeydew, and so we're going to break this down, and we're going to make a cucumber cantaloupe salad with a bit of Greek or Mediterranean spices. If you ever heard of a za'atar spice, it's a blend typically sometimes with oregano, parsley, thyme. This has some sesame seeds in it as well, and it really is that Mediterranean flavor, and also with the sesame seeds gives it a nice crunch. So we're going to start with our cantaloupe and breaking this down. All right, when I work with something that's round, I typically will try to give it a flat side. That way it does not roll around on me and it's a little easier to cut. Rule of thumb, whenever you're cutting anything, you want to make sure that you are cutting away from yourself. We never want to do this or cut towards us because that can definitely end in a bad result. So we're going to take our knife and just start to cut down and around the rind just to remove that off of our cantaloupe. Look for the green part where you can see, and you want to cut in past the green because that's a little sour and bitter, and we want the sweet inner part of the cantaloupe. All right, so once we work our way all the way around, we are then going to have a nice peeled cantaloupe, but we still have our seeds in the middle, right? So we can do a couple of things. We can cut it straight down the middle, or something that I do sometimes as a cheat is try to cut around it. But in this case, I'm going to cut it down the middle, and we're going to get a spoon, or you can get a trash bowl, and then we're just going to scoop out the seeds, right? And for this salad, I'm going to leave our cantaloupe in the thin sliced wedges. So once we have this completely removed, then we can start to cut it. I'm going to leave this one over here on the side, and we're going to go to town on this cantaloupe. All right, so all I'm going to do at this point is cut it into some longer strips. I love having different sizes when I have a salad so that things are not completely uniform. You want maybe what some chefs would call rustic, but a rustic look I think has a nice presentation. So we're just going to cut our cantaloupe into some nice kind of thin strips here. We've removed the seeds, and these are going to be laid on our salad. The bed of our salad is going to be primarily made up of our cucumbers, okay? So this is two really great summer flavors that are crisp and cool. They're going to complement each other really well. So on the cucumber, I think what I'm going to do is cut this lengthwise down the center. And I typically will go with an English cucumber that is seedless. But again, with this time of year, our cucumbers are coming into season, so you may have a lot of those out of the garden. You'll definitely want to cut those down and probably remove the center part of the seeds for this salad. All right, so then we're just going to cut on the bias. So I'm just going to move my knife kind of to an angle, and that's going to give me a little bit more of a length in my slice. All right, so we're just going to cut these on the bias, and then we're going to work on a very simple vinaigrette, which is made up of lime juice and olive oil. Again, I'm a big fan of simple. Sometimes simple is better. All right, so we've got our cucumbers going in the bowl, and then we're going to work on this little bit of za'atar spice blend. I picked one up because you can find this in the grocery store. If you want to look for kind of that Mediterranean spice blend, you can find that already ready to go, but it's usually dried. But we're going to do a fresh mixture of this with fresh oregano and fresh thyme. And just take the leaves off of the stems, and then we are going to just chop those up. And we're going to add a little bit of toasted sesame seeds into our salad for some garnish and for some crunch. Throw in our lime juice, and then we're going to top this, and I'll plate this up here in just a minute so you all can see. We're going to top this with a little bit of creamy feta cheese. So some wonderful summer flavors, lots of freshness here with our herbs, our cantaloupe, our cucumber, and our lime juice. And you all will be able to find this recipe at WTVQ.com. Click on that recipes tab, and we will be right back after this short break.